anybody coming, fix this. Yeah, it's on. All right. What's up, YouTube? xAdamLeex. Let's go, 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 go. Look at this road. They repaved this road and it wasn't even that bad. Yeah. Should have high-fived him. Imagine a high-five. Yeah. For real. Look at this truck behind us. They're only going 10 over. I'm going past them. He was looking. Yeah. Yeah. Full suck. Ah, there's a dead animal. He almost hit it. Air your balls out. Yeah. All fast? Yeah. Oh, did you? There's this one dude that lived around here. The one I rode with him that one time I went with that like huge meetup, and he was lane splitting like crazy in Illinois. I was like, oh, cool. And then I was watching it at lunch or break or something at work, and this dude sitting next to me, he's like, that's just rude. That's not right or whatever. I'm like, dude, I'm like, you do know this is legal, like, in everywhere but 49 states of the United States. And he's like, I don't know, dude, that's messed up. I'm like, yeah, but then think about like all the traffic that all these motorcycles aren't causing. It's like, oh, well, you never know if you switch lanes, you could hit someone if they're doing that. But yeah, that's why you look. You look before you go. Yeah. Yeah, right. Whew. Yeah. Ooh, that wind. I've seen him. I don't watch him all the time, though. I would do it too. Oh, dang, look at that giant bird. You see it? Oh, dude. At least it doesn't feel that windy. Although we're also like behind all these trees. Yeah. Nice day. Yeah, I know. It's like that in a bunch of roads I noticed. Like literally like a foot to the left of like the middle. Yeah. Tell you, you need to put a picture on your YouTube. It's like just a basic thing. I was like looking at my channel and I got you like on the sidebar, and then I was like, everybody else has like these cool pictures. it's just blank. Yeah. Yeah, he waved, I nodded, I had my hands on the clutch. I know. Oh, I did that when I was riding with, well, not lane split, like in the middle right there, but like these cars were like, well, Angel like went to go past this car, and then immediately this car came out of nowhere and like didn't let me in. So then like we were going after a while, I was behind like a car, and then it was Angel, and then like we got to a red light, and then I just like went into the turning lane and I just scooted back in with Angel. And they did all that work to like cut me off and yeah. I texted my one friend that said that he knew about a whole bunch of trails and stuff, and he never answered me, so. It was also still early, so. Pay and stuff, yeah. Yeah. Oh, dodge a roadkill. Yeah. You see Jake? Oh, I'm going. Oh, no, no, no. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Woo! Did I leave a mark? Yeah. Yeah. I was gonna go and I saw you slowing down. I was like, ah.
That.
I hate yellow lights. Dang, I didn't hit him with the wave. I was shifting. I hit him with, yeah, I hit him with the flex. Oh, the car is leaking out of its exhaust. I know. That'd be awesome. Yeah. Swing. Imagine you're just driving, you just get like a golf ball to the head. Yeah. I wonder what would happen if you did get caught lane splitting. Yeah, I know. I'm saying, I wonder like how bad it would be, the ticket. Unless I guess it probably all depends on how much of a dick they want to be. They want to be like, oh, that was pretty reckless driving back there, you know. I wonder if like at just at like a red light, just like scooting up. Yeah. Stop car. Yeah, right. Yeah. Oh. heading out to Cops. Is that weird? I head nod to Cops. Just sort of like so they don't think I'm sketchy. Just, oh, hey, howdy, cop. How you doing? Yeah. The shocker flex. That what? Oh yeah, I don't know. Probably not. I wouldn't think if I just seen two riders. Yeah. Yeah. I didn't have so much wind noise, that's what sucked. Yeah. I mean, it's not too bad, but I don't know. Have it like this thick, like an inch thick, all around it. Sandstorm. Oh, it's funny when I was riding with Angel, I was like doing the queen wave to everybody. The queen wave. Classic. The queen wave montage. Right past the cop. The cop place. Yeah, queen wave. He did it and then he's like, oh, I already dedicated, I have my arm out, so I don't want to like pull it back in. Yeah. Yeah. Some nice corn. Be creepy. For real. Get that airflow to my nuts. It's got my legs like, oh, I went too much. Oh, yellow light. Getting hit with all these lights. I didn't live in Plainfield Stone. Like area? I don't know, maybe. Oh, speed wobble, speed wobble. This fan's like, oh man, they're coming in hot. Do I have my vents closed or open? I can't tell. I think it's open right now. How do I close it? Or is it closed? Oh, it's open. There we go. I closed it again. I know. Dude, I was thinking about it. I wonder, like, what's the cheapest, like where the cheapest amount of land would be? Or, like, the cheapest land, I don't know. You know what I mean? like a couple acres, buy and just like just do make like a little track and stuff. Like literally, I know. Like literally, just like that little AutoZone track is like, it's so small, but I feel like it'd be so much fun. Like I wonder, like especially like out in the middle of nowhere, just like a little plot like that big, how much it would be. Standing up full tuck. Yeah. Oh yeah, we are. Name for a road, Schlep. What should we name this road? They just slap them. How about Schlep? Yeah. See, I wonder if we even go off-roading today, if it's gonna be like super wet. It rained yesterday. I don't know about down here.